described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
PBS Learning Media presents Conserving Historical Artifacts. A man walks past a museum.
In the North Carolina Museum of History's conservation labs, and in museums around the world, the debate is constantly waged. How to prevent pieces of history from becoming, well, history.
Jennifer French.
Okay, so we do as little to no harm as possible. You know, our goal is, you know, to stabilize the object while respecting its inherent beauty or its inherent value.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.